So we're going to make sure that the box or the bench, preferably at a level that allows our knees to be at 90 degree angle, is right behind us so that we don't fall over. You're simply just squatting down to the bench and then keeping that tension as you raise up.